Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Review. So friends, today I am reviewing about this Isha Aarogya Neeli Bhrangadi Tailam. This is a Ayurvedic hair oil, guys. I have purchased this hair oil from an online site named as ishashopee.com, and I will definitely mention the name in the description box of the site, guys. This site is having great range of Ayurvedic products in hair care and skin care. So you can log into the site and purchase products for yourself. They are completely Ayurvedic. So guys, I'll start the video from the pricing. This retails for rupees 160. It's an Indian rupee 160, and the net weight of this bottle is 100 ml. It's a plastic bottle, as you can see. It's a complete Ayurvedic oil. There are no minerals or parabens added in this. The ingredients of this oil is written in behind. See, the ingredients are really very impressive. On the left side, they have written the ingredients in Sanskrit, and on the right side, it is translated in English. The ingredients are really very impressive. It contains cow's milk, buffalo milk, goat's milk. All of these ingredients are really very good. Bear berries. They give you tremendous and very good results for your hair, and this is completely natural and herbal hair oil. Only the drawback of this hair oil is the smell of this oil. Hence, it is completely Ayurvedic, guys, so naturally the smell would be a bit irritating. So I would suggest you, if you feel like it's not good, that you can't take the smell, you can dilute this hair oil with any other hair oil. Like, you can dilute it with coconut oil. So it will give you, in that way also, it will give you good results. If you have very much of hair fall problem, this targets for those people who have too much of hair fall and premature hair graying. This will definitely improve that. So kindly use this oil if you are having such problems. It will definitely promote your hair growth, and plus, if you are having premature hair graying, it will definitely stop that also. I am showing you the oil. I have removed this oil in a glass bowl. And as you can see, it is light green in color. It might look black, but it is not exactly black. It's actually dark green, bottle green color. The best thing is this, that this oil is really very light. Okay, friends, so it's really very light, because there are many Ayurvedic hair oils which are very thick in texture. As the texture is really very light, so people who are having thin hair or curly hair, both kinds of hair, people can use this. Okay, friends, and I have reviewed about many other hair oils in my channel, like Induleka hair oil and Kesh King. I have also reviewed about Tricon onion hair oil and even Wow Skin Science black seed hair oil, guys. So definitely check out the reviews. I will be mentioning the link in the description box, guys. So friends, many people have requested me that I never show my hair, so this is my complete hair look. Okay, friends, and now I am doing deep oil head massage. The best time to do head massage is at night, so that you get good relaxation, and the oil literally penetrates in your roots, in your scalp, and it will definitely promote your hair growth also. So now I am doing deep head massage, and next morning I'll wash my hair with any mild shampoo. So guys, this was my complete review with demo about Isha Aarogya Neeli Bhrangadi Tailam, guys. Okay, friends, so definitely like the video and subscribe my channel if you're not yet subscribed it. And yeah, do press the bell icon to get notified about my new videos also, guys. So thanks a lot for watching. Bye.